Alhamdulillah, it was an amazing experience for me to be part of this great international Shahada conference. And all the scholars, they gave their beautiful speeches, and they were pearls and diamonds of wisdom and knowledge of Shahada. Especially Sheikh Ismail Qasim, he was delivering time and again beautiful words about Shahada, and he inspired everyone. And I'm going back after learning so many things from this conference, and I hope that this conference should work like a seed, and in coming days this seed will grow, and new crops of peace, harmony and tranquility, as Sheikh was talking, they will be all over the world, inshallah. And I fully support this this mission of Shahada, and deliver this mission of Shahada to all people of every color, creed, race, religion, without any boundary. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.